Specialty chemicals company Graft Polymer has reported its first half results. This was a pivotal period for Graft as it prepared for the commissioning of its expanded Slovenian plant. It became operational early in the second half, doubling its production capacity to 6,000 tons per year. Chairman Roby Zomer stated that the expanded facility paves the way for industrial-scale partners working with us. Notably, Graft Polymer's GraftBio drug delivery system gained approval for use in MGC Pharma's artemic COVID treatment as an over-the-counter drug in the US. Since the plant's commissioning, contract momentum has surged. Agreements have been signed with Austrian chemicals company Gabriel Chemie, US veterinary products firm Inter Technologies, and an undisclosed Israeli pharmaceutical partner, among others. As Graft transitioned to its new bespoke plant, revenue fell by 27% to £240,000. Operating losses increased by 35% to £1.03 million, attributed to rising expenses for marketing and joint development programs with clients.